Faroe Island is an amazing place. In the autumn, we get thousands of migrant birds coming through from all over the world, from America, from Siberia. It's an amazing place to come and bird watch. So you never know what you're going to see here. Every day you wake up, you open the curtains, and you never know what's going to be there. And bird watching here is some of the best on the planet. Faroe Island is a stunning place. You can bird watch in several different habitats. You've got very few trees on here, so you get an amazing views of birds. So right out in the open, hopping around on the rocks, very unique place to observe migration. So when you bird watch on the cliffs, you're seeing lots of species like tiny warblers right down the bottom of the cliff, so it's really hard to get your eye on, but it's a very unique way of looking at birds and migration as well. The autumn is my favourite time. The atmosphere changes, it becomes very focused on birds and the other wildlife as well, so yeah, it's an exciting place to be.